The Biden administration is eyeing a new wind project in the bluffs of Idaho. The Lava Ridge Wind Project would build hundreds of wind turbines across about 75,000 acres of government land. And local ranchers say it's going to ruin their businesses. And get this, they're not going to get any of the power from the turbines. It's getting shipped to California, so California can call itself green. Let's just say the locals aren't too happy about it.
We're in a drought, and they're going to take a lot of our water, and Boise's running out of water.
My opinion, there's no room for any new withdrawals on the aquifer. If we have a new withdrawal from the aquifer, whether it be windmills or anything else, it's just one more farmer that's going to have to go out of business.
I can't figure out for the life of me why they want to build them here.
It takes 80 gallons every 6 months to change the oil in one turbine, and they're going to have, like, you know, 700 turbines. That's an awful lot of oil. Is that green? And then they have a tendency to leak. So then it goes into your ground.
But is this a done deal? The Biden administration has been mulling this project over for 2 years, and they're reaching the final stages of the approval process. And we should find out the fate of the Magic Valley next week.